Hearing from the cab driver caught up in that Southside police chase and shooting that sent the weekend bar crowd into chaos. And here's the first look at Donald Burris. This is the suspect shot by police. This guy's now facing charges. Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani is live with this story. Marcy.
Well, Wendy, the cab driver tells me he was driving here along Carson Street. It was the end of his night. He was hoping to pick up some customers and take them home. Carson Street, he tells me, was packed because it was a warm night when it erupted in gunfire. The end of this chase, crash, and shooting tells a tale of chaos and fear. But for the man trapped here, the terror was nearly unbearable.
All I can think of is I'm going to die.
Bodie Essiet was hiding on the floor of his taxi cab, hit by a fleeing driver while police fired on him.
The car ran right into me and everyone just started shooting. All I could do is just duck down and try to pray that I don't get hit by any stray bullets.
While Essiet was ducking, that driver, identified as 32-year-old Donald Burris, was held at gunpoint by several officers, one standing on the hood of Essiet's cab in the middle of Carson Street.
But I could see like an officer jump on the hood of the car, you know. My mind frame was just to keep my foot on the brake, make sure nothing happens to the officer while I'm standing on top of the hood of the car.
Seconds earlier, Essiet was driving his cab down Carson Street, planning to drive people home as the bars were closing. It was a spring-like night, and Carson Street was packed.
I would say there was probably about 2,000 people on the street at that time.
Carl Horn was preparing sandwiches and waiting on customers inside Tootie's when they heard the gunfire.
The two girls ran behind the counter, and the guy was kind of in shock and stood in front of the door for about 10 to 15 seconds.
Horn forced the guy inside, locked the door, and turned out the lights. They had no idea who was shooting as they watched some people hit the ground and others run past.
I'm thinking it's a full-fledged gunfight I'm in the middle of. You know, my mind was just distraught at the time.
The chaos and confusion here turned to clarity when police acknowledged that every shot was taken by a police officer trying to force Donald Burris to stop, as they say he sped down Carson, endangering people, slamming into cars, and nearly hitting several officers. Donald Burris and his mother, who was a passenger in his car, were both shot by police and taken to Mercy Hospital. Burris has now been charged with a list of crimes, including recklessly endangering another person, as well as fleeing and eluding police and aggravated assault. Police say this entire thing started when Burris failed to stop at a red light and sent police on a chase. Live on the South Side, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.